HPV has been traditionally thought of as a disease that affects women and specifically causes cervical cancer. But we're learning more and more about this virus that it also causes cancers in other areas of the lower genital tract, such as vaginal cancers, vulvar cancers. And we're now learning that even causes cancers in both men and women, such as anal cancers, and cancers at distant sites, such as head and neck cancers. Most people who are infected with this virus will clear it. Probably 80% of people will clear that infection with virus. It's the other 20% of people who have a persistent infection who may be at risk for cancer. And it's not inevitable that if you have persistent infection that you will go on to get one of these cancers. It's still a small percentage of those people who may go on to get one of the cancers, such as cervical cancer or anal cancer or head and neck cancer. So we've heard a lot over the past several years about women being vaccinated against HPV, but what a lot of people don't know is that this vaccine is not restricted only to women. Men can also be vaccinated. In fact, anyone over the age of 9 can be vaccinated. A higher proportion of men will be diagnosed with HPV positive cancers than women. It's not well understood why that may be the case, but it is something that's important for us to know, and it points out that vaccination for men is even more important than we may have previously thought.